Okay guys, today I'll be showing how to make a paper crane. Okay, first off, I want to get started like this. You want to take this side and this side, bring it to there, tip to tip. That's what they said. Okay, lay it down like that. I'm not saying you have to open it back up, but open it back up. Take this, you want to take the side, you folded it from there to there. And you want to take this tip to that tip. Open that up. Shit, there's too much light. You can barely see the crease. Yeah, fuck it, you'll do alright. Alright, you wanna fold it diagonally now. Where I'm from, it's fucking diagonal. Open that up. Flip it. Fold it diagonal. Open it back up. Now this shit might fuck you up, but here's a trick. Put two thumbs between those two creases that you placed. Take your fucking middle fingers and your thumbs and push them towards your pointer fingers. Okay, now place that down flat. Okay, make sure this flat. The flap is facing towards you, please. Okay. And then I want to fold this to that. Fold this to that. Okay. I'm going to put that over there. This to that, put this to that. Forgive me if mine comes out ugly. I am trying to speedrun this for a video. Avi, open this up. Matter of fact, before I do that, let's do this to make the fold more easier. So, open up, do it on the same side. Lay that down flat. Open this up from the sides. See that? You see how I do that? From the sides. Take your diamond. See these flat parts? It really doesn't matter which side, because either way. Shit. Just open it from the sides. Okay, place it down flat. You want to take these sides. Let me get closer to the camera. You want to take these sides. Place them together. In case you don't know what that looks like, I'm going to show you. Place them to those sides. Place them there to there. You want to do it on the same side. Just like that, same size. You want to do it on the other side. Okay, good job. Then we want to take this part and open it up from the side. You want to take that side, place it to that side. Now, you don't have to worry about how far you have to go. I'm pretty sure it would stop it right there. Just try not to bend the sides like that. Open it up. Do it just like that. Open that up side to side. Open. Okay. See the sides we just did that to? I'm going to mark it for you guys with my pen. Here's one. It's the part we just did that to. Open up from the side. Here's two. You do not have to write one or two. Open up. Okay, now you're gonna open up from the sides just like that. You wanna do it on the other side too. Other side. Open that up, make it flat. I'll take the side, fold that down. Do it to the other side. Now, last part is up to you. And by up to you, I mean like, which one do you want to be the head? Then, voila, you got yourself a paper crane. Make sure to like and subscribe.